Hello.
Okay. This is Kyle Michelle with this Xbox. That have a Forza Motorsport 5 game. And this would be a Honda Civic this time. The Honda Civic typo. Let's go, guys. Oh, beat the Scion. If it stops, I will beat it. But turning makes me slow down. Wow. If it Scion beats me, I'll get second place. I gotta upgrade it. It's only going 103 miles per hour. That's weird. Go 130 miles per hour and 82 miles per hour. Come on, Scion. Aha! Got him! This is really not going to be an easy track at all. This is a 3-lap track again. I said 2 laps, but it says 3 laps now. I selected a track. It's 3 laps now. I don't know why. He said 2 laps. And I cannot believe it says 3. It says 2 on it, but it says 3. That's pretty weird. It's selecting on the same track, not selecting a different one. It's pretty embarrassing. I didn't know this would happen. Wow, it could trip just like the Supra. Not all of my cars do that, but some of them do. Yes, all of them do that. Whoa, this is so... Wow, I'm way far for the cars. If I go 169, that's more hour, that means 100 miles per hour. It's a Honda Civic Type R. But wow. It doesn't really get tripped that much. Like the Supra. A Supra also shoots flames too. And also a Nissan GTR, Larry Gate Aventador, Nissan 400R. I've seen these shoot flames before. I have a super. It doesn't shoot. It does not shoot flames in the game. But that's okay. It's a super though. Remember the super ascending this video on YouTube. Super video is already on YouTube. But the date is 1/25/16. It is January. It is Monday. But this is a 3-lap race. But my iPad is not going to fail all the race. And also a super. Whoa, I almost crashed into the wall. Wow.